All I do is get some water. Just let them soak in there a little bit.